Smokies fans, it's Logan Terness here. I just got a quick drill for all the minor hockey goalies. So all you're going to need is either two tennis balls or two racquetballs. And first drill you're going to do is just throw it off the wall and catch both at the same time. So after you do that for a little bit, the next progression, you're just going to cross it. And once you've done that, you're going to go to a bounce. So you're going to throw it, you're going to hit the wall and then the ground, and then it's going to come back to you.